In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to install ArcGIS 10.6. So, this is the folder for ArcGIS 10.6. Let's open it. In this folder, we have about three different files. We have the ArcGIS License Manager and ArcGIS Desktop. Then we have the activation file, which is this. Then let's go back. The first thing is to install the ArcGIS License Manager. So to do that, right click and run as administrator. Click yes. Click next. It will take few seconds to extract it. Then make sure you check launch setup. Then click close. So preparing to install. Then click next. Accept the master agreement. Click next. Click next. And click install. So the installation will take several minutes, so you have to wait patiently for it. So click on finish. It will bring this interface. You can see here license server status. You can see running. So come to this start stop license service. Click on it. Then click stop. Yes, if you look here, license server status not running. So now minimize this. So we are almost done with this. So we go to the second step, which is ArcGIS desktop. So right click and run as administrator. Click yes. Click next. So make sure you check this launch the setup and click close. The installation will start now. So preparing to install. Click next. Accept the master agreement. Click next. So it is a complete installation. Click next. Click next, click next, then uncheck this, click install. So the installation will take several minutes. In total, the installation may take about 30 to 45 minutes. this is also done, click on Finish. Then here, define a license manager letter from the ArcGIS administrator. Check it and click on OK. Click on Desktop and minimize this. Then the final step is this. Let's bring this one here. So open the activation file. Then now we need to open another file explorer. So open another file explorer and put it here, for example. Then you need to navigate to where you install it. In my case, I install it at the local disk. Local disk, I'll go to program and files, this one. Then come to ArcGIS. You can see ArcGIS desktop 10.6. You can see desktop 10.6. Then license 10.6. License 10.6. So what we want to do is to copy this activation file and put it here. So to do that, let's do for desktop. Open this desktop. Open this desktop. Then open the bin. Open the bin. So this AF core file, right click and copy. Copy it and paste it here. Right click and paste. So it will tell you that it's already existing here. Replace the file in the destination. Click on it. Click continue. Yes, we have replaced it. So now move about 3 steps backward to this place. Move step backward to this place. So open this license 10.6. Open this license 10.6. Open this bin. Open this bin. Now there are 2 files here. We have the ArcGIS and we have the service. Now open this. Now when you open it, this is what the files look like. Now we have to copy the name of this computer to replace this and this host. So to do that, right click here and go to properties. This is the device name, the computer name, GGS. So copy it. You can close this. Then come to this file, this host. Replace it with the computer name. Paste the name. Then click on File and click on Save. Then close this. Then copy these 2 files. Right click. Copy. Then come here inside the bin and paste. Click on replace the file in the destination. Check this and click continue. So we have replaced it now. Then close this one. Close this one. Then come to ArcGIS license. ArcGIS license server administrator. So come to start. Want to start running. The license server status is not running, so click on start. So it will take few seconds to respond. Yes, if you look at the status running, then click on reread license. It will take few seconds to reread the license. Yes, click on OK. Then come to ArcGIS administrator. Click on change. Now we have to open our computer and copy the computer name. So come to this PC, right click and go to properties. So this is the computer name. Copy it. Copy. Then right click and paste. Want to replace it with the name, with the computer name. Click on OK. Click Apply. Click on OK. So now we have finished the installation of the software ArcGIS 10.6. Now come to Start. Come to Recently Added, or you can come to ArcGIS here. And you click on it, you see ArcGIS 10.6, or you click on Recently Added. This is it. Let's click on it to launch it. Click. Yes, you can see ArcGIS 10.6 is launching. You can see, click, cancel, and maximize this. This is the interface of ArcGIS 10.6. When you install ArcGIS, come to Customize. So click on Extension. So make sure all these are checked, or check the one you think you used frequently. But advisable, you check everything and click on Close. So you are ready to go to use ArcGIS 10.6. Thank you for watching.